chicken apple sausage with mustard. Carrots with mustard. Strawberries with mustard. Cauliflower with mustard. Sweet potato with mustard. Little Debbie with mustard. Flour with mustard. Oreo with mustard. Corn dog with mustard. Electric bill with mustard.
Try being my size, Amy. You don't know how it is.
Yeah, you don't know how it is.
There's stuff you can do.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff you can do.
But you want to be a big baby about everything.
Wah.
I ain't the baby. You're the freaking baby.
Yeah, but she looked like a little freaking baby.
Grow the fuck up.
Yeah. Grow the fuck up.
Yeah, you first.
Yeah, you first.
Bitch, I've been grown. I pay my bills. My bills are paid.
Yeah, electronically.
Oh, she's here. She's around here somewhere.
Baby!
Hello!
Ooh, look!
Whoa! Who's this?
Oh, this is my friend.
Who is she?
Hey. This is my friend. Bunny.
Get out of here!
Are you
circumcised?
Are you circumcised? I wasn't going to ask that, but are you? I mean,
hey,
I know the answer.
Hey, if you unbuckle, she'll suckle.
Baby, don't tell people that. Damn.
But will you?
Yeah.
Favorite musician? Go, Daryl.
Leonard Skinner.
Favorite engineer, Daryl? Go.
Pico de gallo.
The Mexican dish?
Pico de gallo.
With the tomato and the onion and
I
the salsa.
I can't stand pico de gallo.
Hold
I've
on.
I've never heard of that engineer in my damn life. Did you just come up with something ethnic sounding and call that an engineer?
She comes like that in a little stick. Don't overdo it. A few dabs will do you. Okay. So, you're going to take your little egg. And listen, some people wet this little egg. I ain't going to waste my fucking time. And dab her. Don't swap like an idiot. Dab her. She dab all over till she's dabbed. Just dab her. Just pretty much just fuck your face, you know? Just... Yeah, I love that sound. Okay, first off, I could leave the house like this and feel good and look good. You know what I mean? You're going to spend some money on this brand. Elf, okay? She's expensive, all right? But you get what you pay for. Don't be a cheap ass, all right? Splurge and get the good shit. Elf. So I got a brush here, okay? You're just going to dabble, and you got extra on there, and this is what the beauty people on YouTube do. You just go, okay, get all that extra off, and just go to town. Dabble, go to town. I always feel like a badass when I do that, you know, just, damn, look at me. Let's do a little bit of blush, okay? Once again, Elf, this shit's expensive, okay? Splurge and get the good shit. You get what you pay for. Never buy equate cheese or makeup. I tell you that right now. Okay, so we're going to use the same brush because we only got one. Okay. Dabbler. Just like that. Okay. And you're going to do the apple of your cheeks. So you're going to smile and dab. Get that brush up in there. And dab. Okay. Highlighter. Okay. She's pretty. All right. She's really glittery. It looks like powder, but she's glittery. And I just basically fucked my whole face up with this. Okay. And then just go. A little bit will do ya. Don't overdo it. A little bit will do ya. Look at this. Who wants to fuck me? Ready? Damn. Okay. Is she looking at me? It's my favorite, and I love that y'all love it. She came out of nowhere. Woo, she came out of nowhere. All right. Your top three gas station snacks. Ooh. Funyuns, bean dip, and chocolate milk. Onions, bean dip, and chocolate milk. See me. Easy. The fuck? Where's he went running to? There's a dude parked next to me sleeping in his car, and he just looked over here at me, watching me eating. I ain't kidding. Damn. Can I not eat in my car without people staring at me? Okay. Mm. Okay. Mm. I'm going to sit that down for a minute. That's right. He turned his head. Yeah, he turned his head. That's right, bitch. What's your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to be with my family, be with my friends, and...
Are you not with them now?
Yeah, I'm with them.
Hey! English. Oh, no English?
No.
All right, habla.
Don't drink so much whiskey.
That's it?
Pretty much.
I'm gonna stop them.
Hey! What's your New Year's resolution?
Hit the gym.
Okay, that's a good one. Anything else?
Nah, that's everything.
All right, see ya. What's your New Year's resolution?
Don't make promises because I can't keep them.
Okay, she's not going to make promises she can't keep. What type of promises you been promising people?
Nothing. I ain't stupid.
What's your New Year's resolution?
Let my family be happy and safe.
That's a good one. Thanks, Judy.
You're welcome.
What's your New Year's resolution?
Just spend time with my family as long as I can.
It ain't getting them tires fixed?
I'm working on that.
Get a shot of that one, too.
That truck needs a little work done to it.
All right, I'd put that on your list, man. All right.
Peanut butter bacon banana sandwich. This was Elvis's favorite sandwich. And as a huge Elvis fan, I can't believe I've never tried it. Today's the day. Here we go. All right, does it look appetizing? 5 out of 10, okay. How does she taste? Let's go. I'm gonna start over here. Good call to grill that hog and warm up the peanut butter. And make the bacon crispy. How do I come to accept my fat pussy? It's big and I'm embarrassed. Here's the thing. Don't worry about that, because men will literally fuck anything. Men will fuck plastic dolls. Men will fuck
flashlights.
Men will fuck
A warm can of beans.
Men will fuck their mufflers.
Men will fuck a couch cushion. Men will fuck a sock with Vaseline in it. Men will fuck their hand. I mean, you could go on for days. We don't have time.
You think that a man is going to look at your fat and be like, oh, I can't do it? I don't think that's ever happened in the history of the world.
Well, if it did, you don't know what he's missing. Fat pussy will eat your dick all the way up to your balls.
Like a warm hug.
Could I get that with a large drink?
Sure.
And make that a lemonade? And that'll do me. I love lemonade, but I'm picky on my lemonade, and I'll tell you why. Here's why I'm picky with my lemonades. If it's a fresh lemonade, like a homemade, fresh squeezed, you know what I'm talking about, a good fresh lemonade, oh, I will just give myself an enema with that shit. And I will. That's how good it is. But if it is from a machine, from fake fucking lemons, I mean, I get, nothing. I should have got a backup drink just in case. But let's try it. That's good. That's good. It could be a little more lemony and a little more sweeter. It's kind of on the watered down side, but it tastes homemade and fresh. And I'll take this over the bullshit, you know, that I'm talking about. You know when you go to a breakfast restaurant and you ask for orange juice and they bring you orange juice and you know damn well it's not real orange juice. It's that fucking stuff that comes in the frozen can. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, God. From the Minute Maid machine? No. Make fresh juices! That's good. I'll get that again.
Hey guys, Tammy here. I'm here with world-renowned musical sensation, okay? An all-around badass, Winona Judd. And I'm going to ask her a few questions. You ready? Well, we're going anyway, so buckle up. All right.
Hold on, baby.
Now, listen, I know you've been a superstar for a long time, but what was your last 9-to-5?
I worked for an insurance company calling people at 5:30 at night back in the day when I guess you could do stuff like that, right? We had the Rolodex. Does anyone know what that is?
Yep.
And we would call people, and I got fired because I talked too much.
Do you miss it?
No.
Okay. All right. Next question. When is the last time you were starstruck?
That is a great question. I don't think I've ever been starstruck. Because I was so young when I made it, I met everyone all at once. I would say, if I had to pick someone, James Taylor. I think James Taylor is like beyond poetry. I was very quiet, let's put it that way.
Okay, all right. What is your biggest pet peeve?
People who don't listen and interrupt before you're finished your sentence.
All right,
People who don't listen.
That's a good one. What is your favorite song of all times?
How Great Thou Art, Elvis Presley. I think of that immediately. And then Amazing Grace.
Two good ones.
Yes.
All right. What would your
last... This is so serious. I expected this to be funnier.
Oh, no. I'm taking this serious, Winona.
Okay, baby.
All right. What would your last meal be?
The buffet at Shoney's.
Hell yeah. And that's why she's a badass.
Okay. We're going tonight.
All right. Yeah. What is the weirdest thing about yourself you're willing to admit?
I like big butts and I cannot lie.
Woo!
Oh, yeah,
she's freaky. All right. Thank you, Winona. Bob, back to you. Hey, honeys. Here's what I did today. Me and Paige got up. We had a hankering for a bagel, so we went to this place called Proper Bagels. It slapped. Okay, 10 out of 10. Was good. Was kind of expensive, but it was really good. Here's a shot of the bagels. Had to get the money shot. I got a hot coffee and an iced latte. There's Brett. I don't know why he's smiling, because him and I had just gotten into a fight. So he's faking it for sure. Absolutely. Yeah, here's my receipt. $23. I splurged. Let me show you my bagel here. Ready? Oh, look at that. Extra cream cheese always. So me and Brett made up. Here we are just hugging it out and starting fresh. And here's the thing. It wasn't even a fight. We just kind of bickered. And then we had some podcast work to do. Me and Paige got new shelves. We painted them. So we kind of, you know, put our new shelves up and got everything situated. Doesn't look good. Putting my man up on there. Got to have him with me. And then Gary wanted some kisses from Mama. So Mama gave him a kiss. And then I picked Pookie up from the airport. We're waiting on our wings. So we thumb wrestled. He always wins because his thumb is just strong, dude. Strong thumb. And then here is Pookie just going to town. Just watch him. Look. Polished all those off. And then here I am packing for New Orleans. We're going to New Orleans for the next few days on a little vacay. I packed my fancy coat. Follow my vlog channel. I tagged it. I'm going to be vlogging the whole time we're in New Orleans. And that's it. Good night.
Hey, Tammy.
Oh.
Can I shoot one in your mouth?
Yeah. Yeah. Let's try it.
Ready? Let me get a good one. Ready?
Hit my back! Damn, Tad, you're gonna kill her. That was worth it, though. That was a hard load, it felt like.
I'm gonna be honest.
Wow.
I didn't expect it to.
It got me.
Yeah, yeah.
It got me, and I'm just now regaining my breath.
I thought you didn't have no reflex.
I think that's it. We're done.
we're missing something.
What?
A glitter girl.
Where is she? Where's Glitter Girl? She's supposed to be here.
She's supposed to be on call 24/7.
Glitter Girl!
I'm coming. I'm coming, and I got her. I got her. We're good. We're good. You ready?
Ready.
All right. Let's go.
Let's do this.
This dog is so good.
Oh, shit.
Come on, baby.
Brain freeze.
Be careful. I don't need to take you to the mercy room tonight. Breathe. I got some good dogs.
Oh, that dog will hunt.
They got some good dogs. Damn those onions. Don't say that. I should have got a strawberry shake.
Bleh.
No, you fucking asshole. Don't ever fucking. Don't burp like that in my fucking face.
You saved me.
Don't ever fucking do that.
Right.
In my fucking face, Daryl? No, it's not funny. You're pretending like you're crying, but you're laughing.
I'm sad. I gotta pull it together.
I don't even know what I was fucking talking about. Open up that chicken sandwich and show everybody.
Hey guys, Tammy here. Hey, y'all thought I was done with two fingers and a 12-pack, didn't you? Guess again. That's right, baby. We're going back on tour, okay? I'm talking California, okay? Arizona, Oregon, Buffalo, New York. We even got a show in Canada. That's right. You guys, hey, Patreon gets first dibs on presale. That's right. Starts tomorrow. You can only get the presale code on Patreon. Alright? Oh, you thought I was done, didn't you? I'm not. Regular pre-sale this Wednesday, baby. Code right here. Oh, not done yet. And then general sale is this Friday. If there's any tickets left, you're gonna want to get them on pre-sale. Alright? See y'all out there.
Thighs straight into your salted boiling water. I didn't have any corn on the cob, so I'm just gonna add some cauliflower. night. I peeled the chicken skin off because it was grossing me out. But this smells so good. It's super hot. All right, let's try it. Hey, what is this dish called? Because I've seen people make it, and I don't know what it's called, so I kind of just went by memory, so I'm pretty sure I didn't do it right. Let me know if you know what it's called. Let's try the broth first. Damn. Let me try this chicken here. Oh, the chicken is fall apart. The chicken fall off the bone. I was worried. Because at first, when I was making it, I didn't think I made it right. And I'm sure I didn't. This is my own spin. But damn. Try the broth first.
Okay. Oh, that's good.
You're not even in frame.
Oh, sorry.
Is it good?
That is good.
Okay. Now try the chicken. Pookie. Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
We should save this piece of foil. It wasn't expensive.
Yeah, we'll save that for, we'll put that in the kitchen.
Good call. She's always looking for ways to, like, it's like, what's it called? Be
a life hack.
Yeah.
And also, you get enough of them, you can take them down to metal scrapping yard. And they're charging by the pound of aluminum.
Crystal's been watching those life hack videos on TikTok. She's all into it now.
The one life hack that I figured out on my own was at the Aldi grocery store. They sell their big old metal carts for a quarter each. You put a quarter in, and you got yourself a new cart.
And you can take that down to the scrapman.
Yep.
Scrap metal.
And you can get a couple bucks for that. So already you've profited. Let's say you pay your 25 cents, and you get to the scrap yard, and they give you $2.25. You made a profit of $2.
And if you do that 10 times a day, that's 20 bucks. That's 20 bucks. It's like, how does Aldi not know they're not losing money on that?
I think they just keep their prices so low in the store, and then people come in and spend more.
Well, we know the life hack.
And it balances.
Don't go in and spend no money. Just buy your cart and bounce.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, listen. I got a couple shows in Buffalo, New York. October 13th and 14th at Helium Comedy Club. You gonna be there?
No, I live in Tennessee.
Go. Get out of here.